This setup will be a little bit more difficult because his back legs are up higher and we're putting more weight onto his front legs. And we'll have him look down, which will help strengthen up those forelimbs even more. It'll be important here that he keeps a level top line, and you can see he's struggling a little bit with it because it is a difficult exercise. So when you start to see this, we'll just take a break, like then.